Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
What do you mean?
It doesn't matter. For the sake of the future, the Iblis trigger must be destroyed.
Elise? Wait!
Ha! Don't you dare turn your back on me! It's time I finally put an end to this!
Stop!
Amy? Get out of my way, Amy. This is my mission.
Absolutely not!
Thanks, Amy. I appreciate it.
Leave it to me! The person you were looking for was Sonic. Were you planning to kill him?
He's responsible for destroying my world!
That's crazy! Sonic would never do that!
But it's true! In the near future, his actions will cause the devastation of my world! So I must...
No! I don't believe it. Even if that was true. If I had to choose between the world and Sonic, I would choose Sonic!
Knuckles.
I saw Eggman on the outskirts of the city.
He wanted me to give this to you.
Sonic the Hedgehog. If you want me to return the princess, you must give me your Chaos Emerald. Meet me at my base in White Acropolis.
Huh. He's pretty cocky.
It's most definitely a trap. I don't think Eggman will honor his agreement.
I'm going.
Sonic?
Since Eggman went to the trouble of telling me where Elise is, I think I should thank him personally.
So this is where you are. I've been looking for you. What's wrong?
Well, Blaze? To kill someone to save the world. Is that really the right thing to do?
You're so naive. Whether it's right or wrong, I can't really say. But what I do know is, if we don't take this chance, the future will remain exactly as it is.
Since he's after Dr. Eggman, let's sneak into Eggman's base. Maybe we'll learn something new.
Yes!
Ugh. Ugh. Ugh.
This is a pretty cool place for a base.
We had to deal with your little pets.
Where's Elise?
My, aren't we impatient.
Sonic!
You better not move. Now, the Chaos Emerald. place it there. It's too powerful for you to overcome. Now, allow me to introduce you to my latest creation. This is the Solaris prototype. With this machine, I'll be able to control the flow of time itself. Rest assured, they're not dead yet. They've just been teleported by my glorious invention to another time. Who knows where they'll end up? It could be in the distant past or far future. But my machine still requires some fine-tuning. In fact, what my machine needs in order to be complete is your power.
My power?
Yes, I can finally complete my plans now that I have the Chaos Emeralds and you, the Princess of Soliana. That's all I need to revive the Flames of Disaster. And with its power, I will be able to control everything and rule the world. So, you would be wise to remain on my good side.
I'm in. I've pinpointed our location. It's... No, that's not possible. We're still in the Doctor's base, but how can that be? Wait, there's no doubt now.
So, it's not where we are. It appears we've gone through time, doesn't it?
Yes, approximately 200 years. Maybe more, depending on when this database was last updated. Well, at least we know we've arrived in the future. That means this Mephiles character has the power to control time.
His power feels very similar to my own chaos control. But